soda. Women boys that know.
Hey guys, I'm Arlette.
And I'm Adriana.
And this is Living with Letta. So today we're going to be doing Guess the Disney Song. So my sister Rihanna is going to be playing a video of Guess the Disney Song.
Yeah.
We're going to try and guess it. So we have to... Wait, what? Why can't you see it?
Oh, it's
whatever.
Oh,
crap.
What if, oh, that's why.
That's why. So... we're going to, the first person to click this football thingy gets to guess the song, and if they get it right, they get a point. Yeah. And the loser has to post on their Instagram story that they're a
big fat loser. Big fat loser. Yeah, which I'm not a loser. I'm a winner.
Well, clearly you're mistaken. But...
what is the name
of
the song?
Oh, I forgot that we were guessing a song. Chicken! High Hope, Seven Little Dwarfs, Snow White.
Mm-hmm.
I forgot that we were guessing the song.
You have 10 seconds. It gives you 10.
Oh, so should we listen to it first?
Mm-hmm. Then after, like, I pause it, then...
my lips look so red. I know. That's because of the makeup challenge that we did earlier. On her channel, by the way, go check it out.
Yeah.
Ready?
Link below. Uh-huh.
Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo Cinderella.
Yo!
Oh, right! I totally forgot. I'm sorry. Okay.
Bibbidi Bobbidi Don't.
Okay, so we have to wait, listen to the whole song, and then the first person to, right? Okay,
yeah.
I'm sorry. I just took it.
Right,
I'm sorry.
Okay, ready? Number three.
It's an in the song, it won't be true. Oh, wait. Chicken! It's the, like, Gaston. No? Wait, what is it called? No one's.
You don't know?
I don't know.
Gaston. Beauty and the Beast.
Bro! You didn't let me finish!
You just said no one looks like Gaston.
Yeah. Well, I was gonna say Beauty and the Beast.
It don't matter. You didn't get it.
Whatever.
You guys suck.
I touched it first.
But you didn't say chicken.
Whatever, I touched it first, though.
But I
okay, chicken. But like, if there was a
half
buzzer,
points.
I would...
half points.
Whatever.
Half points. Oh. Also, you have to wait until 10 seconds.
I know.
I want
to play.
Oh, yeah.
I never see you anymore. Come out the door. It's like you've gone away.
Yeah.
You have to take it off.
Okay.
That's not fair, so we can.
But it's like,
well, don't stick it in all the way. Yeah, like that. And the first one to pull it up is the first one. That's better because, like, both your hands are on it.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, so who got that one? Wait, you haven't even said the name, so.
I got it.
What was it?
Do you want to go somewhere first?
We used to be best buddies.
And now I wish you would tell me why. Chicken.
What's that?
Manamana, the Muppets.
Yep.
Don't put it in all the way.
The
Muppets.
It.
The Muppets is Disney?
Apparently.
I
string of your kite. Oh, let's go fly a kite up to...
what the frick? What
was that? Is it one of the dog movies?
Can you give us a hint?
It said the name in the song.
Wait, say it again.
Fly a kite! Let's go.
That's part of it.
Let's go fly a kite.
Uh-huh. Wait, you know.
Chicken. Let's go fly a kite.
By who? What movie?
Peter Pan.
Mary Poppins.
Mary Poppins?
Mary Poppins. Dude, I
was thinking that too when it like said fly.
Dude, Poppins. I'm a failure. Dude, how do I not know any of these songs? Oh, wait. Chicken.
Is that Jafar?
Yeah.
That's Jafar. That's from Aladdin.
That's Jafar. It's Aladdin.
No?
Wait, what?
Really?
Is it not from Aladdin? Wait, play it again.
What the heck?
That sounded exactly like Jafar.
I'm prepared when I'm paying my dues. Anastasia.
Oh, no, I know this. It's from Princess and the Frog.
No. No, it's not.
No, it's Aladdin.
Is it a Disney, is it a princess movie? Oh, I know this. Chicken, Lion King, Scar.
What?
Oh my God. Be prepared.
I just watched the movie. I'm a fake fan. I'm a fake fan.
It's called Be Prepared.
What? Dude, how do Scar. I not know any Disney anything?
The reason I knew that, like, after thinking it, is because I saw on BuzzFeed. It was saying, like, the differences. Because it was, like, in the original Be Prepared.
Okay, I'm leaving. Bye. Nice being with you in this video, Arla. I really appreciated it.
Next song. Go.
Dude, I feel so stupid.
I actually don't know this is from. Wait, actually, I do.
Wish Upon a Star, Cinderella.
No, are you stupid?
No, Sleeping Beauty.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio! Why would you say that? It's my, that's my point.
Yeah. No, but she got the name of it.
Okay, so but it's my point.
Half
point.
You're guessing the name of the song, right? Dude, I freaking suck. Why don't I know anything? I freaking said, what did I say?
Cinderella.
Cinderella. Sleeping Beauty.
That was you.
Look what you did, Arla.
That was you. Okay, next song. Oh, I know this one. You know this one too. Right? Odyssey. Bro, come on. She's like a
spider waiting for I know where. Dalmatian 101. And then Cruella
DeVille.
DeVille.
She got it.
You got it. DeVille. You know, backwards, it's evil.
I know. I know it's from Cars. No?
Really?
I'm
stupid now.
Really? No.
Wait, play it again.
I thought it was from Cars. You know, like when they're. Oh no, that's not what I'm having. Did it say the name of the song? Give us a hint. Is it a princess movie?
It's a jungle movie.
Oh, is it the Jungle Book?
The Jungle Movie.
Tarzan! It's Tarzan.
It's Tarzan. What is it called though?
Son of Man. Didn't it say Son of Man lived
up? Dude, why do we suck?
Well, I got Tarzan. This is Michaela's dance move. Shout out to Michaela. Spanish lessons.
I didn't even try that
Jungle
one.
Book.
I just stopped trying. I'm already accepting that I'm a big fat loser.
Chicken, Is it Tarzan?
No.
Really? Jungle Book?
No.
Really?
It sounds, it, like, it sounds like Cars.
No.
When the sun...
It's not a princess movie.
No.
He played again.
What are they doing?
It's a show. But they're animals.
Just Lion King.
No.
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
What animals?
A bears, mooses.
Bambi?
Mm-mm.
What is it called?
Brother Bear. Brother Bear, it's Brother
Dude,
Bear.
Dude, I knew
Brother
it.
Bear, it's Brother Bear.
What's the song? Name.
On My Way.
Yeah.
Oh, you should know that.
You can do that. I don't dance.
She had it.
Yes, thank you. My first point. Wait, no, my first point and a half.
You know where I'm at.
Dude, I like got a bruise from that.
I'm sorry. I'm aggressive.
That hurt. I'm okay.
Oh,
you know wait, can you play it one more time? I didn't hear it because I was like focused.
Okay.
It sounds really familiar.
Crumbs of War. Crap, I dropped the football.
Savages. From.
Is the name right?
Mm-hmm. What is it from, though? Really? Well, I always said this.
I think it's from
Jungle Book. Tarzan.
Nor.
Lion King.
Mulan.
Mm-mm.
Cars.
Mm-hmm.
I said Cars.
Pocahontas.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, really? Damn it!
Wait, I don't remember that song in that movie.
I don't even remember watching Pocahontas.
Savages.
Like, I know I watched Pocahontas.
I thought it was from Frozen when I first heard it. But you know when they're breaking the
yeah,
ice.
Yeah, I know. Watch that be the next song. That'd be so funny.
That would be funny. I'm tired. I know this.
Never had a friend like me.
Aladdin. I have it. You didn't take it off.
Oh, I keep forgetting we're supposed to do that.
What she said, because that's what I was gonna say. Friend like me, it's called.
No, yeah, it's friend like me.
Not never had friend like me. It's in Aladdin. Get it right.
Sorry, I was on notification. What is the notification?
Your mom.
What did she say?
That.
Oh, she's here.
Was she here? Chicken.
Oh, shoot, I forgot.
One jump, Aladdin.
Yeah. I'm over this.
Don't you derogate or deride. You're in my world now, not your world. I got friends on the other
Oh, I know this one.
Side.
Chicken. Friends on the other side. Princess and the Frog. I watched that movie the other day.
Am I even trying?
It just came out on Netflix.
Wait, for real? Oh.
Yeah. Oh, I know this one. Chicken. Tarzan. Family. I don't know the name, but I know it's from Tarzan.
I'm tired.
What you look at?
Well, obviously I'm the loser, right?
And I'm the winner, yeah. I think. Yeah.
Yeah, you got like 20 points more than me. So here I am.
Posting to
on Instagram. What do I have to do this or something? I like
you're like I'm a big fat loser.
I don't know.
Yeah, that's a good photo. Okay.
So this is the photo. Okay, I'll just actually screenshot it and just send it to her.
Okay, I'm gonna do the outro.
Wait, hold on. So here I am posting this. And do I have to keep it up for 24 hours?
Yes.
Can I change the face?
I
was being so dumb.
No, I like that photo. You only have to keep it on for an hour.
Thanks. Dude, at least 50 people are gonna see it. That's not fun, dude. Okay. Okay, I'm posting it. It is. It is posted. Oh shoot. Posted. Dude, people are gonna be like, dude, you're just seeking attention.
I can't see. They can, whatever, it says I'm a big fat loser and that's her face.
I'm gonna
there we go. Show. Oh, okay. okay, so let's go. Okay, guys, so that's the video. Obviously, I won. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. You already know what to do. Cue.